Let me ask you, would you ever leave? What? If you had to, would you ever bleed? What? For the thing that you love most, even if you come close, you can use that to proceed. Yeah. Running in place till you caught wind. Yeah. Everybody feels so boxed in. Yeah. Can't trust what you see, what you hear, cause there's so much fear circulating when you log in.
Everybody's on their devices, everything seems so divisive. Everybody's so caught up in their own routine, we don't see there's a whole other crisis. We don't even talk no more, we just pass. We don't even mourn for loss, we just laugh. We don't even care, we share for more tags. Some of us are wearing more than one mask. Some of us are unaware of our options. Rather than love, we follow some doctrine. Rather than taking time to show patience, fine, we show angst and anger that's locked in. We don't even reach for the next person. We don't even blink when it's death lurking. We don't give a second thought whenever breath is lost, unless it becomes our own burden. I know there's something dividing us bigger. We go online and emotions get triggered. We're so dependent on negative misinformation that we're just becoming more bitter. Like they're replacing the dreamers with cynics. Hard to conceive it unless you've been in it. Harder to see it because we're conceited and seated so comfortably we don't admit it. Listen.
And how can I keep going down the way?
Cause we're all so resentful. Damn. And everybody's scared to look into their own self-doubt, so we shout just to get through. Yeah. Whatever mistakes that we live through, and nobody here is forgiveful. Yeah. We don't even speak no more, we just text. We don't even go outside to get dressed. We invest all our time to look good online and find random people to impress. We can't even be ourselves, we get stressed. We suppress how we feel for success. We express righteous fear to get likes and shares, knowing deep inside we're depressed. We're so unaware of our actions. Rather than truth, we follow distractions. Rather than reconcile, we regress somehow and accept the crowd that we're trapped in. We don't lose sleep if we're not hurt. We don't go deep, we just scratch surface. We accept what we're fed and go to sleep in bed and don't question what's the true purpose. I know there's something dividing us greater. We go online and emotions get tailored. We're so dependent on negative misinformation that we're just becoming more jaded. Like they're replacing the dreamers with cynics. Hard to conceive it unless you've been in it. Harder to see it because we're conceited and seated so comfortably we don't believe it. Look.
And how can I